Hello, I'm Felipe Hoffa. I work at Google in San Francisco, and I'm here in Milan for GDC 2015 to speak about open data and the tools that Google makes available for everyone to use. So the entrepreneur community can do a lot today with all the data that is available. 20 years ago, it's not that we generated less data than we generate today, but today we don't need to delete it. Today we can capture it, we can analyze it, we can use it, and it can give us key insights that people that ask the right questions, that go deeper into data, can find new ways to understand what is happening and new ways to reach their consumers and understand what is happening in their minds.